prize.
So who's it gonna be?
Australian Idol isn't a singing contest. A lot of people get that wrong. It's a star-making show. We need the whole package. There is no ifs or buts about it.
The total package for me is someone who can sing.
Some people want it all.
You've got an incredible voice, there's no doubt. Someone who has a sense of style.
Yeah, I've been broken-hearted.
I'm so excited by this. Someone definitely has to have that star quality.
Better be home soon.
I think you're a freaking superstar.
Thank you.
We're looking for the next Guy Sebastian, the next Jessica Melboy, and they're out there. We're going to find them.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, good morning.
Thank you.
To you, man.
Thank you.
I feel good about today.
Should be good.
Good about today. Welcome to Australian Idol. What's your name?
Natasha Rose.
Honor Small.
Who's singing out of you guys here?
Me.
You are?
My name is Amy Reeves. I am 24 and I am from Broome, WA. It's my favourite beach, Ma.
Yeah, we used to go fishing here.
Growing up in Broome, honestly, was just so much fun. It's just the most beautiful, special place.
The hermit crab, look.
Oh, my God, no.
This used to be your pet.
No, shut. I come from a really massive Filipino family. The first time I performed, it was at a Filipino Christmas party. I was 4 years old, I sung Jingle Bells, and I just refused to get off the stage because I was like, this is my moment and no one can take it away from me. Little diva. I just became addicted to the feeling of singing.
It makes me think of Dad.
Oh, yeah.
Do you think he'd be happy I'm auditioning for Australian Idol?
Yeah, of course.
My father was a really big part of why I still have this big love and passion for it. He really championed me. But yeah, he sadly passed away when I was 15.
I know you love her, but it's over, mate.
But I know he's always with me. I can literally feel it whenever I'm singing a song. I can, yeah, feel his presence with me.
Three fantastic judges sitting
man.
There. Who are you going to try and win over first?
Definitely Marcia.
Oh.
My dad was on the lighting and stage production crew for Hair. Yeah.
Back when Marcia was doing it?
Back when Marcia was doing it.
Gimme Hair with Hair. Long, beautiful hair. Shiny.
I was invited with my dad to a Hair reunion.
Yeah.
And I met Marcia there. And I think my dad had mentioned to her, like, oh, she's, you know, she's a singer. And she said, you know, well, you got to sing for me one day.
I think the fact that Marcia knew my dad, it, I don't know, it strikes a chord for me.
Because it is go time right now.
It's go time right now.
Go time right now.
Audition right now.
Yeah.
You're kidding me.
I want this golden ticket today. I feel like to get through to the top 30 would be an absolute dream.
I'm nervous.
I know. It'll be fine. Get it,
and
get it.
I got to sing for Marcia Hines. I got to keep my promise.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
How are you?
Good.
How are you?
Good.
Who have we got here?
My name is Amy Reeves. I'm from Broome, WA.
Broome?
Yeah.
We all say in unison.
Yeah. That's a fair distance you travel.
It's a fair distance, yeah.
Where'd the singing bug come from?
I'm Filipino, so Mum kind of popped me in front of the video key from as young as I can remember, but my dad was also in the entertainment industry.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
Who's your dad?
His name's Christopher Reeves.
Oh.
He was in the lighting and sound production crew for Hair.
I knew your dad.
Yeah, I met you 14 years ago for a hair reunion.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that's
yeah.
cool.
Because we still have the hair reunions. I was on the phone to a couple of the kids in here this week.
They're not kids anymore. These are 70-year-old people.
All right, Amy, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to be singing Natural Woman by Aretha Franklin.
Oh, that's a big song.
Okay. Yes.
Breathe, focus, do what you know you can do. Yeah. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Looking out on the morning rain, I used to feel so uninspired. And when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so was so unkind, but you're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you make me feel like a natural woman. Oh, baby, what you done?
That was very good.
Thank you.
It was better than good.
Thank
you. It was
incredible.
I think the word you're looking for is amazing.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you guys are going to make me cry.
That is the best audition I've seen.
Of that song?
Of that song.
Of that song,
probably,
I've got to say.
You got other big, big voices in this contest, but I will be shocked to the core if you are not in the top five.
Oh,
if you can keep
so nice.
That sort of level and passion and delivery, there is no reason you can't win this contest.
Thank you. Thank you,
you know,
so much.
Amy, you've got great humility. Don't, and you got that from your dad.
Yeah. Oh,
Marcia. Hi, darling.
Thank you.
Do it for your dad.
Thank you.
Do it for your dad.
Thank you. You know, you told me 14 years ago when we met that I should sing for you one day.
You did sing?
And I did.
It came
I
to pass.
Hope you liked it.
I did very much, very, very much, yeah?
How long is this reunion going to go on for?
I'm sick of him. I need to know. Okay. Look, yeah. Good luck.
Thank you.
And they're tears of joy, I know.
They are.
I'm proud
Thank
of
you.
Them,
Thanks, Marcia.
Amy, that was just so incredible. You've got an amazing voice, you've got an amazing aura, an amazing name.
Oh my, here we go.
And it's just like the biggest yes that I could give
thank
someone.
You.
It's a yes from me too.
One, two, three. Three yeses. Fantastic job.
Thank you.
You need to know something though. You haven't won one of these just yet. We're gonna see you later on, and that's where you're gonna have to fight for one of these.
There are only 30 golden tickets, not 50 like every other year. 30 people will get this, and that's when it gets really
it's
tough.
It's gonna get tough, okay?
Best of luck.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you later on.
Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure.
The only problem is she's got the same name as me and she's actually
oh,
sings better than
we'll
me.
We'll squash her at the end. We'll squash her at the end.
Thanks, girl.
I think I definitely did my dad proud today. He's rocking up there for me. Oh, Lord.
Let's break down how the audition process works.
Mm-hmm.
If you receive two yeses from the judges, you get sent out to the Idol waiting room.
Oh, my goodness. I can't believe that just happened.
At the end of the day, the judges will look at everyone they've said yes to and decide who is good enough to get a golden ticket.
It would just mean so, so much to make it to top 30. It's amazing, you know, getting this far, but I want it. I really want it.
With the bar set so high this year, auditioning for Idol is a nerve-wracking experience. So making an impression is key.
Hi there.
How are you?
We're great. How are you?
Oh, my gosh. You're all looking beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
How are you?
What's going on here?
I'm Honey Jackson.
Where are you from, Honey Jackson?
I'm from the Gold Coast.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
So what brings you from the Gold Coast to our stage?
I have been wanting to audition since I was a little girl watching Australian Idol. I've always been inspired by Marcia.
Oh, thank you very much, Honey.
Whenever you're ready, let's see what you got.
Okay.
I'm at a gin-soaked barroom queen in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to heave me right across the shoulders. 'Cause I just can't seem to drag you off my mind. It's the honky tonk woman. Give me the honky tonk blues. Ow!
Nice work, honey.
Oh my goodness. That's some bit of entertainment. Look at me, laughing, barely able to breathe. You are indeed an entertainer. No lie there.
No. You enjoyed it. That's all that matters,
yeah,
right?
Yes.
It's comedy, right?
No.
Oh.
No, I do. Yeah, you know, I'm learning, so I'm open to improving. Well,
if singing is something you want to do, you've just got to really work really hard at it.
I don't believe there's enough time in life to work that hard.
It was interesting. Now, as a singer, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay.
Unless you go and find somebody who can teach you to sing. Have you ever had a singing lesson?
I've had a lot of them.
Oh.
Honey, unfortunately, the bar is so high, I can barely see it right now, but I love a Gold Coast girl. I love your attitude. I love your energy. Thank you so much for being here today, but it's going to be a no from me.
Okay.
It's definitely a no, but
yeah.
You are entertaining.
Thank you so much for coming and brightening up our day.
All right, thank you so much. So nice to meet you all.
Nice to meet you too. Thanks
Bye.
So much.
All right.
That girl's straight
She's
into
gorgeous.
Comedy movies.
She's gorgeous.
I don't know a movie around her.
Is this the cool kids table?
Hey!
What's your name?
Tyler.
Scott.
Oh, I don't really know his name.
Who have you got at the table with you?
Oh, I've got mother.
Yep.
And grandma and Marley, my partner.
Mother, grandma and Marley.
Yeah.
This is the support team.
Tell the story about why you wanted your first guitar.
Tell me the story about why you wanted your first
guitar. He wrote a letter and he said, I want a guitar because it gets the chicks. He's in grade
and
5.
And here we are with a chick.
And it was in fact
the
guitar.
It was the guitar that got me
I'm Tyler Hamill. I am 21 from the Sunny Coast. Living on the Sunny Coast has been awesome and I feel like surfing has come really naturally. Being out there in the water, it's great. I get to meditate and just let go of things that have been holding me down.
And I'm down here doing surf life saving and surf coaching to pay the bills, but, you know, at the end of the day, being a full-time musician is where my heart really lies. Music itself has been a huge part of my life from when I was really young, but professionally, I've only been doing it for the last sort of 3 years. I'm just at a stage, I'm just trying to get as many gigs as I can. I just love getting up on the stage and playing for people that have taken time out of their day to come and listen to my music.
What do you reckon, Hayden?
You're gonna smash it, 100%, you got it. Just
don't get a big head, mate.
Yeah.
Nah, I won't get a big head. My head's nice and small, I'm gonna keep it that way.
I'm definitely ready to take the next big step in my music career. And I think Australian Idol is gonna be a huge opportunity for me to do that.
Pretty nervous to sort of come here today, but I just wanna see where it does take me. And I'm just, yeah, just happy to ride it out and just see what happens.
Hi.
Whoa, hello.
Hey.
G'day.
I'm Tyler Hummel, I'm from the Sunny Coast.
Sweet.
Yep.
Sweet part of the world.
It is, it's beautiful, yeah.
How you doing, all right?
I'm good. So much anticipation leading up to the moment, but I'm here, so.
At least you've got that to keep you company.
Oh, Epiphone, I love it. Yeah. She's my baby.
What are you gonna sing?
I'm singing Lonely Boy by the Black Keys.
Awesome.
Nice.
In your own time.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I'm so above you, and it's plain to see. But I came to love you anyway. So you tore my heart out, and I don't mind bleeding. Any old time to keep me waiting, waiting, waiting. Oh, I've got a love that keeps me waiting. Gotta love it, keeps me waiting. I'm a lonely boy. Well, I'm a lonely boy. Ooh. Gotta love it, keeps me waiting. Keeps me waiting. I'm gotta love it, keeps me waiting.
You started this drum and I heard Amy go,
It just sounded so nice.
A happy place.
Oh, thank you. A happy place.
You're in control of that and I like it. I like when someone's come to this stage and they've rehearsed and they've been doing it for a while and they're ready to take everything seriously. Mm. And why Idol?
I felt it'd be a pretty awesome stepping stone to really kind of get to my own goal. I'd love to travel internationally and share my original music with the people.
I'm glad someone like you showed up.
Yes.
Very convincingly giving us your emotion. We feel the song. I just like the way you delivered it.
Thank you.
It was good. Very good.
Yeah, you got a voice for sure.
Thank you very much.
I can see you. I can see it all.
Thank you.
It's a yes.
Oh, yay. Oh,
wow. The shark's all in. you know what? I'm all in as well. I thought it was excellent. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Three yeses. Ooh,
nice work, man.
See you
Thank you
later.
So much. We'll see you later on.
Tyler, well done, man.
Thanks, guys.
You will.
Eureka!
That's my buddy! Good one.
Look at mate over there all excited.
Man, you sound so good.
Three yeses.
Congratulations. Oh,
thank
my
you.
Goodness.
What's your name? Sorry.
Amy.
Tyler, nice to meet
lovely
you.
Lovely to meet you.
Whoa.
Dude, your rasp is stunning.
Thank you. This
is gorgeous.
Yeah, and so good to hear that because, like, I think it's 30 they give away. And it's just like, you know, you need to stand out. You got to be different out of like, all these people.
I feel a bit sick.
Still to come, a country boy comes to the big smoke.
I picked the song because it does mean a lot. Being a bit of heartbreak and, you know, ups and downs.
You've had your heart broken.
Oh, yeah. That's why I came in here today.
And singers fight to make the top 30.
If you give me the opportunity, I will present you with a much better performance next time, I promise.
I don't know that.
But then, Kyle loses his cool.
You know what? I'm going outside.
Kyle! Kyle! Does anyone know where Kyle is?
Hines. The judging panel this year is fabulous because the return of the Queen, Marcia Hines.
Marcia's a legend. She's done a million records. She has done theatre. She's done it all.
Oh, look, you know, I can't say that I've worked with that many huge names. I worked with Lionel Richie, Dionne Warwick, Chaka Khan, Kylie, and I worked with Tina Arena, Hugh Jackman, Ian Moss, Jimmy Barnes. You know, so it's all good. You gotta know we're here specifically for you. That's why we're sitting here.
She brings empathy, and Marcia's always had a beautiful relationship with every contestant, artist to artist.
You showed heart, and to me, that's what a good performer always shows.
You're so welcome. Marcia can be such a sweetie to contestants, but then she can turn on a dime. If that person is just not what she is looking for, she doesn't even need to speak.
Mm-mm. Yeah.
You don't like.
I really hope that Australia is happy to have me back. I'm happy to be back. It's a beautiful thing.
Wouldn't you love someone to come in and just blow our socks off?
I'm there.
Just happens.
You know what wouldn't kill us? Someone that can sing something current.
I know.
Rather than all this old rubbish.
Hey, how are you all?
Good.
Great.
Look at the size of you.
Yeah, look, it is a bit the heels, but, you know, they add to what's already there, I guess.
So, what's your name? Where are you from?
My name's Natasha Rose. I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Burpengary up in Queensland.
What makes you the next Australian Idol?
I'm a pop artist, and red is a huge part of my look. Music, it's so much more than just being a singer. It's about being a brand, an identity of something that people remember. I love to incorporate red into my look. I just like having something that people can go, hey, I like that musician and she was wearing red. Work around music. I MC for a trivia night. I'm good at the trivia MCing because I get a microphone and I just don't shut up all night. I would absolutely love to be the next Australian Idol. As a musician, you know, I don't want to just be perfect pop princess, and I feel like red represents that because it can be strength and power, but anger and love and lust. And as an artist and as a woman, I feel like it's really powerful to be able to encompass all of that.
You know what? Just having listened to you for the last 15 seconds, I know you're a real artist.
Thank you.
Every artist is as annoying as that. Sharing their dreams and their thoughts and what colours inspire them. You're the same, you're the same.
Well, if you're going to compare me to these amazing women,
you're off to a good start is all I'm saying.
Thank you.
Natasha, what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Hands to Myself by Selena Gomez.
That's exactly what I want.
Yeah, exactly. Current. I love this song, yeah. Best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Can keep my hands to myself. No matter how hard I'm trying to, I want you all to myself, boy. Your metaphorical gin and juice. So come on, give me a taste of what it's like to be next to you. Won't let one drop go to waste. Mm-hmm. Your metaphorical gin and juice. Whoa, all of the downs and the uppers keep making love to each other. And I'm trying, but I can't keep my hands to myself. I mean, I could, but why would I want to? My hands to myself. Can't keep my hands to myself. Can't keep my hands to myself.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You did something that really no one else that really has done today, which is perform.
You came in, you look great, and you're relatively confident in what it is you do. But you know what? You gotta find some stillness in yourself, honey.
Okay.
Okay? And if you find stillness, then the breath that you lost when you got to certain notes, you wouldn't have lost them. Okay? Just reel it back a bit. You've been practicing in front of a mirror.
I have.
Yes, I know. Okay, this is not your bedroom or wherever it is you practice. Mm-hmm. This is Australian Idol, girlfriend.
If you give me the opportunity, I will work, I will find stillness, and I will present you with a much better performance next time, I promise.
I don't know that.
Start down that end.
It's not the greatest vocal, but it's definitely good. I believe you can do better, and you're the only show that we saw. So to me, you're a contender, so it's a yes.
Thank you so much.
I enjoyed it, but it's a no for me, but I thank you for your effort.
Ames? You gonna take away a young girl's dreams? Or give her the chance of a lifetime? It's your choice, Amy.
Kyle, I'm thinking. I'm trying to visualize. I kind of feel like what Marcia was saying about moving, it did affect your voice, but it wasn't bad movement. Mm-hmm. I kind of liked that you didn't overcook it. So I'm gonna say yes.
Oh my God.
And I would like to see you at the end of the day, and I would like for you to fight for this.
I will, I'll work so hard. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Natasha.
Someone current,
celebrate.
Someone might buy and
thank
go and pay
you.
Tickets to go and see.
We'll see you at the end of the day.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
I can keep my hands to myself.
Yeah, no.
I could, but no, why would I want to?
You were going to say no. Wow.
It's about the voice, you know, guys. And I think she's got a voice, but also she's got to find who she is, not just that cutie pie thing.
Yeah, but
she's got to work on the voice.
The potential
she's
to have the whole
potential,
package.
But she, to be overconfident at this point in time is not a good thing. I think she needs to be dropped down a few pegs.
Well, I think you did that.
Oh, thank you.
She walked in here 6'3", left here 4'3".
Still to come.
My nanny.
A reminder of home catches Kyle's attention.
Ooh, it's gonna be a difficult decision.
Do you just wanna say yes now, Daddy?
Then, Trent, a country camel farmer.
I'm just gonna give it a crack.
Sings for the very first time.
Do you perform often?
Nah, this is all new to me.
I hope it's good.
For most singers, audition day is a stepping stone to stardom. But for camel farmer Trent, today will be his very first time stepping into the spotlight.
I'm Trent Richardson, I'm from Emu Park, Queensland. I'm 22 years old. Yeah, I don't like the city, mate. I'm not from the city. I live on the farm with Dad, and we're known as the camels. Life growing up on the camel farm, mate. Where do I start?
Yeah, good boy.
Dad's
mate.
Done it for 35 years and we got born into it, mate. We didn't have a choice.
Yeah, good boy, mate. Good boy.
What was Trent like growing up?
You want the truth?
Yeah.
He's a bloody mongrel. He always had a bit of a kick. He'd be jumping around, he'd be singing, I'd have the mouth organ going and he'd be learning the mouth organ. I think that's what got him into his singing career. Like, I can't sing for but I'll have a go on the mouth organ.
Hey.
No, I'm not good at it, but have a bit of fun, you know?
I've always sang, but I sort of kept it to myself a long time, and I've never sang in front of anyone I don't know. But I've just come to the point in life where I just thought, you know what, I'm just going to give it a crack and see what happens, mate. Love you, bud.
Oh. Oh, here we go.
Hey. Hi.
How's it going?
Great.
We're doing okay. How are you?
Very well, thank you, very well.
What's your name?
My name's Trent, I'm 22, and I'm from Emu Park, Queensland.
What, are you on a property, or what's the...?
I live on a camel farm with my old man and my little brother.
Camels?
Yeah, so we race them and give rides and...
Did you girls know that outside of the Middle East, Australia has the most wild camels on earth.
Really? I was chased by one. Have you been through that before?
I've been chased several times.
Yeah, they're crazy, man.
They bite you on the head. They don't muck around either, do they,
they
camels?
They spit. Oh, yeah, they're a good judge of character.
Anyway.
No, they're awesome. I love them.
Okay, so you're going to be a country singer, right?
Yeah, I'm going to sing Bless the Broken Road by Rascal Flatts.
Okay, beautiful.
He's good.
You're good, but you seem a little bit green.
Yeah.
Do you perform often?
No. Mm-hmm. No, this is all new to me.
Yeah. Look, considering this is your first time, well done.
No, thank you.
But I'm just not sure if you're going to beat some of the other country singers.
Yeah.
Listen, trust me on this. You've got a beautiful voice. And you've got a lovely stage presence, you know. It's quiet, but it's honest.
Thanks.
It's a yes from me.
Means a lot, thank you.
Marcia likes her men quiet and honest.
Unlike you, right?
Yeah, and I love that you're here because I like that you've got an ear. You can hear that you have a voice.
Yeah.
And you do. You just need to get out there and sing more and...
Yeah.
And just do it more.
Yeah, sure of it.
Yeah. So it's a no from me, but thank you for coming here today.
Listen, I really enjoyed it. But when Amy started to delve into what experience you've got, do you do this one song? Everyone's got one song they might be able to pull off.
I picked the song because it does mean a lot. Like, you know, the story behind it and being a bit of heartbreak and, you know, ups and
you've
downs.
You've had your heart broken.
Oh, yeah.
You're nursing a broken heart?
Yeah.
Did you ever sing to your girlfriend?
Wasn't good enough, that's why I came on here.
What?
Yeah, that's why it took me so long to actually really come out of your comfort zone and give it a crack,
Come on.
Wait, you know what? If there's more than just the country, I'm convinced, but it's not going to be easy.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not even joking. You will probably get squeezed out early.
Yeah.
But you're a strapping young bloke that's probably had a few knocks. And you probably don't fall over easy.
Nah.
I like you. I'm going to say yes as well.
Thanks, heaps.
So listen, at the end of the day, we're going to pick 30 people. I do hope that you're one of them, and if you are, you will get this golden ticket, okay?
I'll try not to let you down.
And on a side note, if you get into the top 10, I think that relationship might be back on the cards.
No way, mate.
No? Done?
You're done? Wouldn't last me life depending on it.
Plenty more camels in the paddock.
Yeah.
Plenty more camels in the... Listen, that's not allowed. That's illegal.
All the best.
Yes, yeah, sweet.
Because you've got something.
You deserve a place.
We'll see you later.
Thank you so much. I've got the shakes. My heart's racing. I didn't think I was going to get through. Ooh, bugger be dead. I just got to turn it up another notch and really show that I'm something. So, I'm stoked.
How'd you go?
Good, mate.
You got it?
Yep, we got through.
Can you come out and celebrate?
I was shitting myself.
Well, what do you think I'm doing, Eddie?
Oh, my heart was going.
How's the heart rate, boys?
Oh.
Just beating.
Oh, my.
Still to come, the search for Australia's next idol heats up.
Why do you want this that bad?
And Kyle gets pushed over the edge.
You know what? I'm going outside.
What are you going to say to them? Kyle! Kyle!
Yo! Yo. Who's here auditioning? And she goes, oh, you know what I like? Chocolate paddle pop. She goes, I said, there's none left. And she goes, I bought a whole box yesterday. And I went, I had to lower my head and say, I ate them all. And she went, there's eight in there. And I went,
I know.
Yeah, I ate them all. And she goes, babe, that's disgusting. And I said, I'm going to bed. That was it. That was my night.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Sorry, are you Sir Kyle?
Am I Kyle? Yes.
Yeah. And you are the boss of Samantha?
My nanny?
Yeah, Samantha, yes.
Okay.
I'm her friend.
The woman who keeps my child safe at night is your friend.
Yeah.
Ooh, it's going to be a difficult decision.
You just want to say yes now, Daddy?
Yeah, it is. You just want to say yes now?
Yeah. Okay, cool. What are you going to perform?
I'm going to sing Dancing Queen by ABBA.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready, ladies? Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, Mia, when you're ready.
Friday nights and the lights are low, looking out for a place to go.
Uh-oh.
Where to play the right music, everything is fine, you're in the mood for a dance.
Bow, bow, bow.
You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17.
Dun, dun, dun.
You can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen.
I love the mosquito at the end. Well, it's a yes from me because the safety and health of my child comes before any of these huge jobs I have. You need two yeses, so it's up to you two to decide.
Yes,
I'm glad that you're a friend of Kyle's nanny. That's really nice. But for me, thank you, but it's a no, Mia.
Okay, thank you.
Unfortunately, just vocals weren't quite there.
All right, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
I've never been faced with that sort of...
Well played,
no.
Well, I didn't know what to do.
I know. You did well. Otto's safe.
Yeah, that's what I think.
As the audition day rolls on, the judges are growing desperate for fresh talent.
All I want is nothing more to hear you knocking at my door. These battle scars don't look like they're fading, don't look like they're ever gone away.
There's evil in the air, and there's thunder in the sky, and a killer's on the bloodshot streets. Like a bat out of hand.
Go home. No way. Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Sorry, but thanks. Jesus Christ.
Oh, sorry.
You know what? You know what? Is there anyone left outside that's actually a little bit good looking? I'm going outside. I'm just going to go outside.
I'm
going to have a little look.
And what are you going to say to them, though?
I'm going to say, thank you, Lord. Then I'm going to say, you. Go home. I'm going to find someone hot.
Okay.
I'll bring him back. Where are all the people? Is there any contestants in this joint? Oh, I can hear them. Yo! Who's here auditioning that hasn't auditioned yet? Yeah. I heard someone strumming a guitar, dude. Look at this sexy little beast. I want to see a cute little ass in there on the stage. Wish him well, guys. Wish him well.
Where is he? He's been gone for like 20 minutes or something. Does anyone know where Kyle is?
Kyle.
I think we're on.
Hey.
Oh, hi, ladies.
What you got there?
Hi.
I found this dude called Connor Smith.
Hey, Connor.
Hello, it's nice to meet you.
Stand there, my friend. I went by looks and looks alone. I saw him with the guitar.
That doesn't always happen.
Yeah, well, yes, we've all learned that the hard way.
It's got a real Harry Styles vibe to you.
I knew you were going to say that.
Really?
Yeah, it
always happens. Got a good look.
Thank you so much.
Do you think you've got all the details and the bits and pieces to be the Australian Idol?
In the least pretentious way possible, yeah. Oh. I think I do, yeah.
No one's ever said that.
No, never.
I hope it's good.
Right,
okay, we'll leave you be. You do what you got to do.
Girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. And they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna thrill you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was born in the wrong time. Love won't rewind, everything is so throwbackish. I kinda like it how you're out of my league. Old school chic, like a movie star on a silver screen. One of a kind, living in a world grown plastic. Oh baby, you're so classic. Yeah, yeah. Oh baby, you're so classic.
Thank you.
Connor, thank you.
Connor, I think your nerves got the best of you.
I think I could definitely give you guys a better performance.
Yeah. Even when you started the song, it sounded like it wasn't quite in tune.
Yeah.
Are you aware of that?
Yeah, yeah.
Connor, you're a classic case of what we're actually kind of looking for, just in that it wasn't perfect, but you actually got better through the performance.
Yeah.
I didn't expect your voice to be at that level. I don't know. I didn't expect that voice to come out of you.
Yeah.
But I know this sounds big, but you have got this star quality to you.
Thank you. Thank you a lot.
And I think that was a shaky performance, but you've ticked everything else for me.
Thank you a lot. Thank you.
So I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Amy. Thank you.
Connor, listen. Do I wish you sang better? Yes.
Yeah.
But I'm with Amy. You're like a plant. We just water you and just watch you grow. I'm going to say yes as well.
Thank you, Kyle.
And all you need are two yeses.
A third one would be really lovely.
Would you like a third one?
Oh, he's cheeky too.
Yes. I'd love a third one.
It's a yes from you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Connor, when we see you later on today, if you get the golden ticket, you're off on the journey.
Okay.
You're a good kid. Thank you, mate.
You're welcome, darling. You're welcome.
Oh. No, it's fine, Kyle. Okay.
So you did good.
Did good, man.
I don't want to say that.
I know.
But you did good.
You're honest.
I am.
You're an honest woman.
Yeah, I am. He's cool.
Yeah.
Coming up, an audition that moves the judges.
That is one of the best answers I've ever heard.
Then Amy heads to the Great West.
I just really wanted your audition to be here.
To a stadium she's filled with thousands before. And
one ticket.
The judges decide
one opportunity.
Who is ultimately good enough to go through to our top 30?
You can't whistle?
What do you mean? I'm whistling now.
You know who's a really good whistler? Tom Jones.
Is he?
Really good.
God, is there anything that guy can't do well?
I don't know yet.
Hello. We'll be home soon.
Are you FaceTiming a cat?
Yeah.
I've got to come and see this. Sorry, guys. I've got a bus for you. Excuse me. How are you? Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Cynthia.
You're FaceTiming your cats, then?
Yeah.
All right, so you're a big cat lover.
Yeah, they're my babies.
My name's Cynthia, I'm 19, and I'm from Melbourne. I'm a bit eccentric, I'm pretty weird. I like to think of weird as a compliment. Me and my mum, we have three cats and one dog. The dog's not really a dog though, she's more of like a rat. I don't know why, but she likes lullabies. I have like this one that I will sing to her, like I'll hold her and be like, go to sleep. And she actually goes to sleep. Yeah, it's really funny. When it comes to singing, I think it's a different way to express how you're feeling. And I feel like singing's kind of the only way that lets me just let out all those really like intense feelings and emotions.
Hello.
Hi.
Look at that fro.
That is awesome.
That's a hell yeah. Look at you.
Thank you.
Do we have here? What is your name?
My name's Cynthia. I'm 19 and I'm from Melbourne.
What are you going to sing today?
I'm singing Something's Got a Hold on Me by Etta James.
Okay.
Go the fro. Worked once before.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Before, no, no. And I just gotta tell you right now that I believe, I really do believe that.
One, two, three, four.
Something's gotta hold on me, yeah. A brand new walk. I even sound sweeter when I talk. I said, oh, 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 oh. I said, baby, oh, it must be love. When he walks like a love, when he talks like a love, makes me feel like.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. What do you guys think?
Can I ask you a question? Why do you want this?
I told myself I wouldn't cry, but music is everything to me. I sometimes struggle to communicate with words. I've always kind of been an outsider, and I've never really found my people, or I've found it hard to fit in. And music's that thing that doesn't matter, like I always have that, and that's a way for me to be me.
That is one of the best answers I've ever heard. I'm just gonna put you out of your misery here right now. That was a fantastic performance. I think you've got an incredible voice. I think you've found your people.
We're your people.
It's a big yes from me, and I don't know what these guys are going to vote. I hope they vote the same way, but I would love to see you at the end of the day.
Absolutely. We'd be crazy not to take this chick on board.
Three yeses, and I think you're about to get a big Marcia cuddle.
Hello, darling.
Hi.
Well done.
Yeah.
God bless you. Don't be scared. You're good. Don't be scared.
My mum absolutely loves you.
Tell your mum I say hi. I hope I meet her, okay?
She will. Right.
Go celebrate. We'll see you at the end of the day. You'll be fighting for one of these guys. All right?
Thank you, Cynthia.
Thank you so much.
Bye, Cynthia.
Bye.
What a sweet.
She's broken. Oh, God. No, but what an honest reply. Like, I haven't found my people. Because I've honestly.
I've resonated with that. I was like, oh, my God, that's what's wrong with me. That's what's wrong with me.
She melted me. She really did.
That was lovely.
We got three yeses.
Damn.
Well, that's an artist. She'd let it rip, I reckon, a bit more, even though.
Everyone's so good. It's such a tough competition.
I know. I'm sweating.
Ah, the nerves.
That performance just rattled Amy, Trent, Connor, Tyler, and Natasha. They all got a yes from the judges, but it doesn't mean they're going to get a golden ticket.
This is when the competition side of it starts to really kick in.
The biggest threat for me would probably be Cynthia. It sounds like we've got a very similar kind of love for soul music, and I'm just wondering if I've done enough to be imprinted in the judge's mind. You're right.
I feel good about it.
Why?
Because Marcia told me that I don't have a voice to win this. She said straight to my face. It's on my comments.
What did she say?
She said that my voice won't win this and that I don't have a good voice.
I feel nervous. Everyone's very, very talented and so unique. It must be so hard to judge.
This is making me nervous. The competition feels real. I mean, there's a lot of good singers here. To pick a top 30, it's going to be tough.
Next, Amy is going to Western Australia.
Okay.
To surprise an Idol hopeful with a chance at a golden ticket.
Every season, our judges venture out as far as they can go to find their wild card. And tonight, Amy heads to the Great West.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya.
I've come to Perth because I've been doing my own little bit of research / stalking, healthy stalking for talent, and found someone in particular who I came across online, and her name is Saskia. I think that she might be good enough for Australian Idol, so I'm gonna go and surprise her. And hopefully it's gonna be worth the 5-hour flight.
One way or another.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Oh. How are we?
How are you doing?
I'm good.
Really
good. Amy.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Oh.
The heck. Probably should have told you I was coming.
I'm gonna cry. What the hell?
Why? Oh. Hi. Amy, nice to meet you. Are you? I've seen online how you sing. Yeah. That's why I flew 5 hours to see you.
Oh my God.
I've always loved singing, but when I started posting on social media and started getting that positive feedback, it really gave me that confidence to take that leap and really try and make it my career.
That's so weird.
That's amazing. Great.
And normally I do all of my videos here that I post on Instagram.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
Got a very interesting voice. That's what sort of got my attention. And you kind of look like you had a lot of determination.
Yeah, I do.
But I have like an idea if you would be interested to come with me for a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guess better. Let's do
it. Where are we going?
I've heard Saskia singing online and she's great. But right now, I want to take her to a way bigger venue just to see if she's got the lungs to fill the space. Looks pretty cool, hey?
Yeah.
So I played here and I supported Coldplay.
Yeah.
And it was one of the most intense but super fun moments of my life. So I just really wanted your audition to be here. because I need to make a decision after this whether I want you to come to Sydney and meet the rest of the judges.
I would love that. I would love that opportunity so much.
Good. I'm glad. What I want you to do might seem a little weird, but no matter where I go, I just want you to make sure you're connecting with me, okay?
For sure. Ready?
Let's hear it.
All right.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of a many poor boy. And God, I know I'm one. My mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans.
Yes, Saskia!
My father was a gambling man.
Saskia!
Down in New Orleans.
That was really, really great. You connected with me the whole time. It's so hard to do that. And I feel like you've got something really special. And this place is intimidating. This whole thing is intimidating.
Yeah.
So. I really want you to come to Sydney and meet the other judges. That was really good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Guys, come on, come on, come on. I know you want to. I know you want
to. It was amazing to audition in Optus Stadium, something I could only ever dream of.
Next up, Saskia joins the other singers at Idol HQ.
Behind the doors, you're going to find out if you're getting a golden ticket.
A journey to stardom is cut short.
One ticket, one opportunity.
And then a shock decision.
I think Amy and Carl have got something to say to you.
Leaves a young hopeful devastated.
It's the end of audition day two, and only seven singers remain.
In just a few minutes, the judges will call them in
and make the tough decision of who's going to get one of the few golden tickets to the top 30.
It's a lot of people.
Yeah, they're going to be a little difficult to choose from.
There's no doubt about it. She's a star.
You'd say... this one rather than that one?
Yes, I would.
She was good too. It was a very different style.
That one's a definite yes?
Yep. Yeah.
I'm not sure about this one.
I mean, everyone's good. It's just like who's the best. We've got a good idea.
I think so.
Of what to do.
Okay, so no. We'll keep these.
Okay.
The first two singers to find out if they're making the top 30 are broom belter Amy and pop singer Natasha.
You make me feel like a natural woman. And I'm trying, but I can't keep my hands to myself.
I feel nervous. I hope I get another chance to give my all.
I feel like I'm so close to that ticket. I feel like it's within my reach. It's just that last push.
Okay, ladies, you feeling all right?
Yeah, I feel good.
Feel all right. You've done the best that you can do. You sang the hell out of your auditions, and now it's time to find out if you're going to be in the top 30.
Mm-hmm.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
And I'll see you on the other side.
Thank you so much.
The other girls.
Hi. Hello, ladies.
Hi.
How are you?
Hey.
Hi.
Who thinks they're getting a golden ticket?
I think we're both deserving.
Do you now?
People have shown up and auditioned. It's on another level of good as far as we're concerned. The bottom line is I don't want to hold you in suspense any longer. I think Amy and Carl have got something to say to you both.
You both get a ticket.
Oh, my God.
There it is.
This one's yours, Natasha. Come and grab it. That one's yours, little Amy.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Thank you for believing in me.
Go and celebrate.
And make some noise. Go ahead.
Yeah, celebrate while you can.
I'm eating so much pizza so when I go home.
Oh, yes.
See you later.
Bye, guys. That was
good feeling.
Good.
Yeah,
really
me too.
Nice.
You're giggling? Yeah! You both got in! Amazing! Thank you!
Oh, can't believe it. I'm super, super grateful, you know. I come from a really small town and have to fight for every opportunity that I get, and I'm so glad that I fought for this.
Well, congratulations, the Golden Girls!
Next to hear from the judges is regional singer Saskia and soul vocalist Cynthia.
If I got a golden ticket, that would be, like, pretty insane. I think I've not tried to look too far ahead so I don't get my hopes up.
I feel really nervous, anxious and ready for some competition in Idol HQ and also get to show off my talent as well.
Hi, guys. Feeling all right?
I feel okay, yeah.
Yeah? You ready?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
It's time.
Let's go.
It's time. All right, good luck.
Oh, that was cool.
Hey, girls.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
I need to introduce you to Saskia. I met Saskia in Perth. I would love you guys to actually hear Saskia sing a little bit.
Can you pull something out of the hat, Saskia,
for
and give
sure.
us a little something, something?
Stand by me.
Anything you
sure.
like.
Okay.
No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So, darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you, Sass. And Cynthia, while you're there, have you got anything in the can? We got to make some decisions here, and it just makes it a little easier.
I saw life inside. like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond, oh. Shine bright like a diamond, oh. Shine bright like a diamond, beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Thank you, ma'am.
This is,
hard.
Very hard. No matter what happens, you've got to keep going. Because you're both so unique, you're both artists, and you have a future, okay? The person going through to the top 30 is... Cynthia. Saskia, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
It was beautiful to meet you, babe.
Nice to meet you.
Keep going.
Good luck on your journey.
Yeah,
hey, babe,
you.
Well done. So great.
Oh, sweetheart. Yeah, you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you.
What are you? You're not expecting that?
Oh, my God.
How could you not know how
you're
good
amazing.
You are?
Amazing. Don't call your mum and go and celebrate.
Go and celebrate.
Oh, I love that.
Music, it's just meant so much to me, and I've never believed in myself to do it.
You got it.
Oh,
you so deserve it.
And I think this is the first time I'm actually putting myself out there. Literally to the world and being like, this is who I am, this is what I want to do. And it's paying off and it's unreal. It feels incredible.
I'm sure that means the world, that ticket.
I never thought a piece of cardboard could mean so much. Thank you.
You're amazing.
Hey, Mom, it's Cynthia.
Yeah?
I got a golden ticket.
Oh, my God!
I'm going to the top 30.
I'm so proud of you.
That's fantastic, Bob. I knew it.
I did it.
With limited golden tickets left, surf coach Tyler, camel farmer Trent, and Kyle's find, Connor, wait to hear if they'll be making the top 30.
Hoping I would find true love along the broken road. Well, I'm a lonely boy. Ooh. I got a love to kiss me waiting.
I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this.
Wasn't my best performance, which I'm a bit disappointed with, but I want them to know that I'm here for a reason, and I want them to know that I'm going to win it.
The nerves are definitely going through the roof.
I'm just a boy from a farm who loves his camels, so to get a chance, it could be life-changing.
Getting a golden ticket from the judges would be a pretty surreal experience, I reckon. I feel like Australian Idol is a stepping stone towards, you know, reaching my dreams and aspirations to be a full-time musician.
He's boys. Dave, boys. Let's go, boys. Here we go, boys.
Oh, three Hello. Good-looking roosters,
hey.
Hey,
guys.
G'day.
Hey, hey, fellas.
Hello,
how are we?
Trent, are you happy to see me there? Are you covering up something? What's going on there?
Oh, just... I'm take the hat off.
Big strapper like you could probably hang three wet towels over that thing.
Stop it.
A Rockhampton lad. We've all had a big day. Mm-hmm. We've been sitting here, and, gee, we've had a tough job because everyone in this section... is excellent. Mm-hmm. But we only have a certain amount of the golden tickets to get through to the top 30. So I'm going to let Connor know that your Idol journey ends today.
It's all good, man. Thank
just
you.
A little undercooked, but no, definitely good, on the right road, no, my thanks, friend.
Man. Yeah, you're cool, Connor.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Trenos.
Good luck, bro. Good luck, man.
That leaves you two. One ticket. one opportunity. And this ticket is going to be given to...
After a long day of auditions, it comes down to two singers. Whose dream will continue?
One ticket. One opportunity. And this ticket is going to be given to... to you, Tyler. Step forward, my friend. Congratulations.
Top bar. Awesome, man.
Come man. Forward, man. Well done, buddy. You're a Whoa. Sick artist.
Nice work,
We're
man.
We're thrilled to have
Thank you
as
much.
Part of the Idol team, man.
Thank you very
Congratulations,
much.
Congratulations, mate.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You're welcome, dude.
What a little star.
Thank you very much.
See you later. See you, Tyler.
Golden ticket.
Okay, Trent, you're a good lad, man. You're fantastic. You're a good egg. You've seen who you're up against.
Yeah.
Did you know in your head, like, where you sit on the level with these other guys?
Oh, cop it on the chin. I mean, I'm not saying I'm better than any of those guys, but I feel like there's more to me. I'm not going to just, you know, sit here and have a sulk, and I'll keep singing. I'll, you know, it's all new to me.
It's important that you keep singing right here on Australian Idol because you've got yourself a golden ticket also.
Are you serious?
Yeah. We don't joke around here, bro.
What the hell?
Oh, I hate well you, I love done. You guys at the same time right now.
We love you.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
What a legend. Shaken,
thank
love
you so
love
much.
Having
thank
you here.
Thank you so
well
much.
Well done, Trent.
Thank you so much. I have a story for you. Can I tell you a quick one? 44 years ago, do you remember singing in Emerald Town Hall?
I got emeralds from a guy in Emerald.
And that was my dad who gave you a cut sapphire.
Never.
No, that was him.
Never.
That was him.
Oh, my God.
Tell him I lost one. I'd like another one back.
Yeah, I will.
I got one
bigger one now because of this, so I'll let him know.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much, guys. I appreciate it.
Man, you're welcome, bro.
See you later.
Thank you so much. Oh, man. I can't talk. Not for a second though, I've thought, with all the talent that I've heard and seen, that I'd be hold one of these.
Oh, congratulations.
Oh, mate. That's the most scared that I've ever been in my entire life. Mainly a long journey to go yet, but I'll give it a red hot crack anyway.
Amy, Natasha, Cynthia, Tyler, and Trent are now joining last night's golden ticket winners, Ripley, Billy, Dylan, and Ivana in the top 30. With limited spots left, the pressure to perform will only intensify.
Energy performance.
Cool moves, man.
He was popping.
You're popping.
American boy.
The good.
Oh, yeah.
I won't give up on us.
It's like finding a diamond.
You bring joy.
Oh my gosh. It's a huge yes. You're amazing.
The bad.
Stop making a fool out of me, Valerie.
That was bad, man.
I thought that was supposed to be the good one.
And connections to music royalty.
Oh, hang on, you can't just name drop some of the biggest people in the world.